Now keeping you and your family safe. This is Two Works For You weather, certified most accurate.
And the showers and storms continue to work their way across eastern Oklahoma. They moved in over the last several hours. They've slowly been weakening as they've dropped to the south and to the east, but still producing some moderate to occasionally heavy rain in some locations. Anywhere you see that dark orange and red shading, even some purples, that's where we're seeing the heaviest of the rains. Now, the severe weather was mainly off to the north and west of the city of Tulsa through the early morning hours. Areas of Washington, Osage, and Pawnee counties had severe thunderstorm warnings, but as it moved into the city of Tulsa, it weakened just a bit. We had some breezy conditions out there and some nice rains as it continued working its way to the south and east. Now from south of Grove through Tahlequah and Muskogee, also into parts of southeast Oklahoma, the heaviest of the rains. Still some light to moderate rain here in northeast Oklahoma and a little bit of lightning here and there, but this is all slowly weakening and it should weaken further as we move through the morning hours. 66 in the city of Tulsa right now. East and northeast winds relatively light, currently at 9 miles per hour, and the pressure, it's on the rise. Well, temperatures have been dropping with the rain moving in. We've dropped into the 60s across most of northeast Oklahoma, still running in the low to mid 70s in advance of that line of storms in southeast sections of the state. Winds all over the place this morning with the showers and storms around. We're seeing north winds in some places. Now we're seeing east and southeast winds returning. Cloudy skies, some showers and storms around this morning. We'll see partly cloudy skies break out through the afternoon. Upper 80s to low 90s. Going to be a warm and humid day. Could see an isolated afternoon shower or storm at about 30%. Otherwise, just some warm weather. 92 and sunny for Saturday. Slight chance of rain and storm Saturday night on into Sunday morning for Father's Day.
Yes, looking good for the weekend. All the dads will be happy.
Not too bad.
Yeah.
Thanks, Tim.